out. You don't have to do it outside, but I highly suggest that you do because it's been beautiful and we need the vitamin D and it just makes us all feel better. So if you have a picnic bench, a box, a chair, any kind of outdoor thing that you can have, chair. We're doing 5 minutes of lateral step overs, then we're doing 4 minutes of crab toe touches, then we're doing 3 minutes of double unders, 2 minutes of burpees, and 1 minute of speed skaters. Now you're gonna take 1 minute rest, and do it all again. That sounds fun, Shelley. So here we go, lateral step up and overs, okay? So I don't want you just to step right over, I want you to step on and off, laterally. So that means we're moving sideways, okay? Then we've got the 4 minutes of crab toe touches. So you're gonna get into this crab position. The less gravel that is around you, the better. So this is not optimal. So we've got touching the toe, so you're reaching forward, touching the toe. That's it for 4 minutes. So this is gonna burn out your shoulders, your back, and your core. It's gonna be lovely. Good. And then we've got 3 minutes of double unders. Okay, so double unders, two times, just like that. Two times the rope's passing underneath your feet each skip. Just like that. Okay, if you can't do double unders, there's a couple options. Double it up. No, you can't double it up because we're doing in minutes. Just kidding. You're gonna just do skipping singles, or right now is a great time to practice those double unders. Can't do double unders? Wanna practice? The penguin. All right, then we got 2 minutes of burpees. Again, gravel, not optimal. Chest and thighs to the ground, pop yourself up and jump. If that's too tough, you can go to that elevated surface, hop back, do the push-up, hop up and jump. And then last, you've got the speed skaters. Again, gravel, not optimal. You're going side to side, letting that back foot not touch the ground, okay? So going back and forth here. If you wanna make that a little bit tougher, put a band around the knees. 5 minutes, 4 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes, 1 minute, 1 minute rest. Then 5 minutes, 4 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes, 1 minute. Look at the workout if you need any other guidance. And that's your workout for today. We love you.